Hey guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Last time we were together, we mostly did just some searching around, trying to clear the city of London, but sadly finding out the hard way that we're not quite ready to take it on. But in the meantime, we're gonna go ahead and do this Fight Club. Because I have to say, I really, really like Fight Club. Oh, just shut up and let me do it already. Wait, what? Oh my goodness, I didn't realize Evie was getting into this. Evie? Why are you in here? Ow. Okay, come on, just go at him. And boom. Oh cool, we just did a combo. Sweet. Oh yeah, we're gonna keep fighting. We're not gonna stop. We're going all the way. Well, you never hit a woman, would ya? Here, come on, Jimmy. Ow. I really need to pay more attention. Come on, just go at him. Come on, break his defense, and there we go. Ooh, he's not using that arm for a week. And seriously, come on, keep fighting. Okay, let's do this. Come on, show me what you got. Okay, come on, get him. Come on, take him down. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, let's do this. And combo! We're doing awesome in this fight. Come on, show me what you got, big guy. Can we do another one? Punch and break his arm. Ooh. We are definitely brutal. It's a miracle if that doesn't kill them. Okay. We're gonna take you on. Give you a few punches. Okay, intake. Give you a few punches. Come on. And come on. Here we go. We're doing that very brutal one. We break the arm, break the leg, and break his spine. Seriously, what is it with this girl? She's more brutal than Jacob at times. Come on. Oh, man. We're starting to have a lot of people around me. Okay, and he's down. Come on, show me what you got. Ow. Show me what you got. Come on, hit me, hit me. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. Come on, show me what you got. Oh, what's this? Ow. Come on, break his defense. There we go. Got one, two. Oh, is this a triple? It's a triple! No, it's a quad. Or it's still a triple. We just didn't take care of this guy the last time. Yeah, no kidding. Okay, so we got one more fight to do. We can do this. Come on, show me what you got, buddy. Yeah, she is quick. Come on, show me what you got. Oh, what's this? Ow. Okay, we bought ourselves some time with this combo. Okay, we gotta pay attention. Come on, we gotta do this. Oh no, and we just bit the dust. Damn it. So did we win the round 4 or do we lose all the money because we didn't make it to round 5? Step right up. Only the best of the best. Damn it! I think we failed. Okay, we're going in there for round two. Maybe I should have done this as Jacob. He's a little bit more inclined for this type of work. Okay. We're just going to go ahead and just eliminate them as fast as we can. Okay. And take you on. Come on. Let's go. And there we go. No more time setting up combos. Sure, why not? We made it to round five, I think. Okay, come on. Show me what you got, pal. Come on, get into the ring. Get into the ring. And now I start wailing on you. Ow. Come on, show me what you got, pal. Okay, come on. Show me what you got. And good night. Yes, we are indeed a champion. We're already on to round three. We can do this. Come on. Come on, show me what you got. Alright, come on. Just lay it into him. And he's down for the count. And, okay. And now you. Okay, whoa, that was close. Come on, show me what you got. And we did it! 51 combo! Nice. And that was a flawless fight, too. Okay, we can do this, I think. Just basically pay attention for the yellow bar. Just keep on wailing at them. And wail and come back for the combo. Okay. Come on, we can do this. That's two down. Oh great, we got the white shirt over here. He's a really strong one. Come on, leave me alone. I need to take you down. But it's not going to be easy if I have to take on you bludgeons the whole time. Come on. Oh, what's this? Trying to go in for the victory. Yeah, let's go. Come on, show me what you got. Well, guess what? You won't get the chance now, because I'm going to wail on you like there's no tomorrow. And down he goes. Yep, they will. Okay, we can do this. We're on the final round. We did it a lot quicker, too. Oh, no. Come on, let's see if we can do this. Just make sure to keep your eyes on the attack bar. Because we cannot afford to be killed. I like that we're immune to hits whenever we go into... Oh, shoot. He got a good punch on us. I was not ready for it. Come on, show me what you got. Come on, come on, just stay in there, Evie. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Show me what you got. Oh, this is a tough fight. We're almost there. Just a few more. Oh, it's just this guy. Is it just him? Yes, I think we did it. Oh, man.
My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Well, I don't think they're cheering, but that was one of the best fight clubs ever.
Anybody fancy a challenge?
Okay, well, we at least got something out of it, so let's go ahead and take a quick look at that. And we got a skill point. Sweet. But before that, we're going to take a look at our weapons. It was the Goddess Cane Sword. Okay. We'll go ahead and equip that, since it's better than what we have. Let's see. Anything else that's of interest? It doesn't appear so. Wait, that's the same one we have right now. Interessant. But at least for now. Okay, we don't have enough for that one to be unlocked, but we do have this one. We got 4,000. Let's leave it at that for now. But let's see. If we upgrade, is there anything up here that we can upgrade or have? Okay, so we can't use any of these right now. Gauntlet. We should see if we can make that. And so far, the Thunderer is conquer the borough of the City of London. Okay, I think I know what we need to do. We need to conquer London. It's going to be really hard, but I think it'll be worth it, especially for that gun. And capes, I really want this one. It's got to be crafted. That's a mission reward to a mission we do not know yet. And colors. Oh, this is just for the thing. Okay, so I think we have enough to upgrade the weapon we were using. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, I think we can go ahead and upgrade it. So we now have the Goddess Cane Sword, so we're now a little bit stronger with it. And let's go ahead to the crafting. Let's see, gear. Upgrades? Okay, let's try gear. Reinforced gauntlet, we need the schematic, let's see, sassy assassin belt. I don't get it. Okay. Apparently has no important use whatsoever. Let's see, a legendary assassin cape. In order to do that, we need 6,000, a lot of cloth. But doesn't look like much else. Upgrades, medium knife pouch. Let's go ahead and craft and equip that since we can, and since we would like to use knives anyway. Let's see, medium medicine pouch. Really don't care. I think that's good. Yep, so we're going to go ahead and exit out. And let's see what we're going to do next. Looks like we got a stronghold, so what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and pick up this chest right over yonder. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and pick up this chest. And grab that helix fragment that is right there. Come on. There we go. Let's zip line up here. Come on. You can do it, girl. Okay. And we need to go up there. Come on. Let's do it. And we get up. And link over there. Here we go. And there is that helix glitch. Fantastic. So we now need to make our way over to the stronghold and ultimately start getting ourselves more cash. This is awesome. I'm absolutely loving this game. Ooh! Yay, we got another helix glitch unintentionally. Okay. We're approaching on a territory now. We're gonna go zipline up here because those guards are none the wiser. And now we're gonna go into this. This appears to be all of them. this was not intentional. No, shoot. Come on, we gotta hurry. Come on, hurry, we gotta... Well, I think we already failed the kill the leader undetected bit. Yeah, we already failed this one miserably. Come on, hurry up. Intruder! Ow. Come on, show me what you got. Oh, what's this? You got nothing on me. Yeah, we can forget the stealth element now. We pretty much failed. And down goes the dynamite. Yay, we killed everybody and failed both of the objectives, I think. No, we got the captured rooks one. Okay. Well, we got one objective down.
Yay. We liberated the district.
Wait, what's that other one? It's so small. A child liberation. None to worry. Let's go ahead and head on over there. So, it's interesting to play as both of the assassins. Sometimes it feels better to be one than the other. And we'll go ahead and assassinate you. Oh yes, guess what? I do wish I was born and now you're dead. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead over here now and good night. And let's go ahead and get out of sneak. Wait, were we not in sneak? No. I think our hood was up. Well, none to worry. What we need to do is get into this building here. Okay. We need eagle vision. Got some guys. We got some cops. There's the foreman. Okay. So the first order of operation is that we kill this guy here. Or these two. Because we can't have them alerting anyone. Uh-oh, did anybody else hear that? Come on, go down. Okay, I don't think anyone else heard that. So we're gonna go ahead and just get up here right old quickly. And now we need to figure out how to get in. Where's the way into this place? Are you gonna come over here, or are you just gonna stare at me? Oops, I meant to whistle. Where did I go? Okay, and there you go. Wow, that went better than expected. This looks to be the only bell in the area. Is that all bells? I think so. Yep, this is all the bells.
Hush now. Don't worry. I don't trust my nuts. I like your style, lady.
Okay. Well, guess what, pal? I'm sorry. I got real quiet then because I was concentrating. And also the game wasn't really cooperating. La 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 la. You don't notice a thing, bub. And, wait, what? Well, guess what? You are dead now. Wait, why haven't those kids run away yet? They're free. Be gone. Do not worry about any of these guys. I'll take care of them. Well, apparently they want to stay here anyway. Well, it'll take you down. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Hide, 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 hide. Run outside, don't mind me, and whoosh! I have vanished! What are you gonna do now? You have no idea where I am. Where, any idea where I've gone. Early assassination. Take you out because I don't like loose ends. I wonder, can I hit that cop from here? No, he's just outside my range. Well, none to worry. I think we've successfully lost them anyway. Alright, we've entered Blighter territory. Looks like we don't have to worry about him. Okay, come on. Come on, kids. Go! Okay, let's move over here. And we did it! We freed all the kids! Did not trigger any alarms. We did awesome. And we got the patchwork cloak. Okay. That sounds nice. I just want the purple one. I'm sorry. Child liberation completed. Alrighty. Wow, we got a lot of stuff here. What's this? Social. Oh, okay. So if I have other friends that discover stuff, they can actually discover it for me. That's a pretty interesting thing. Really, really interesting. Where's this chest that I apparently am seeing? Why can't I use my special ability now? And we got a skill point. Sweet. Right now, what I want to do is I want to grab this chest. Where'd it go? There it is. It's in that office. And here we go. Probably not getting anything really special out of this. Just a bunch of metal stuff. Oh, and there's a chest over yonder corner. Let's go ahead and grab it. And we need to defend a civilian. I'm sorry, you cannot attack this civilian right now. Carry on, citizen. Meanwhile, I need to get back in here so I can discover where that helix fragment is. Where is it? I know there's at least one more chest here, but there's a fragment. Where is it? Aha! I have found you! Okay, we found that one. So where's this last chest? Let's just go ahead and climb up. Get right on top of it, and would you know that? There's another fragment right next to us. Okay, so there's something right here. Did we go past it, or are we still above it? We're still above it. And, of course, I jumped on the wrong side of the wall. But none to worry, we just run around yonder corner. And go ahead and grab it. And here's a... Nope, come on. Evie, open the freaking box! Chemicals! Sweet. Now there is a helix glitch somewhere near here. Where are you? Aha! You're under the railroad track. And got it. Alright, now that we've kind of fulfilled my collecting needs, I want to get it so badly. We need to get the next mission counter. Alright, so that's Charles Dickens, but we can't really do him right now. What I want to do is I want to grab that viewpoint. Because once we grab that viewpoint, we can figure out where the rest of the activities are. So we're going to go ahead and just go ahead and grab that. So let's just run and see what we can find. Even the water animation's pretty decent. Running through the puddles. Wait, stealth kill? Stealth kill! Aw, we almost did it. Flawless fighter. I did it. Super sneaky. It said I was supposed to stealth kill everyone. I almost did it. I had 2 out of 3 of them, but the last guy noticed. Okay, we're gonna take this carriage. Excuse me, pardon me. More important lady coming through. Oopsie. I know, the cops are mad because I ran over somebody. Just get over it. Is there a way to get in here? Because I need to get in. Okay, time to bail. Where's that cart gonna go? Is it gonna stop? Okay, it does stop eventually. Let's see, how high will my grapple hook take me? Apparently to this top of this building. And then we got another one right here. Come on. Okay, I think we can climb the rest of the way here. And we now have this building. Okay, let's just synchronize. We got a race over there. Bounty that went by too fast for me to be able to see it. Templar hunt and a bounty hunt? 2 Templar hunts and a bounty hunt. Okay. We got 20 fragments in this area, 40 chests. Man, this one really wants to rub in the collector's notion, doesn't it? I might have to go around collecting those on my free time, because I don't think you guys want to watch me look for them the whole time. But some of it's going to be okay, because we need to have a little bit of adventure in here now. So let's go here and hunt the Fletchers. As there doesn't appear to be anything interesting. Okay, I'll try to tone down my collective instincts, but the thing that I will collect, if I ever see it, are beer bottles, really close fragments, and gold chests, because they have fragments in them. Yeah, I think you saw nothing, and you won't see anything ever again. Yes, I'm quite alright. Alright, we need to make our way in here. Stealth mode engaged. Nope, you don't see nothing. Well, good luck with that. Okay, so we need to locate Josephine and Francis Fletcher, and we need to assassinate the both of them. Well, these two are trying to teach bad habits, and I have been successfully caught. I am nowhere to be seen. I am actually now completely invisible. What in the world? Oh, shoot. They're actually trying to climb up here. Okay, so we got our targets marked. Oh, we actually don't have them all marked. Okay, I think we've lost everyone. Okay, I think we've lost everyone. But we're gonna put you down so no one else disturbs us. Okay, we need to now make it in here without anyone else noticing. Okay. He's down. He's down. Okay, let's see. I don't think we need to worry about them. Oh, time for a double assassination. And there we go!
Dead as a doornail.
Thanks, guys. Dead as a doornail. Well, it's okay. And grab these chests. And let's see, are they gonna notice me? Yeah, they're gonna notice me the second I run in there. Well, time to run in there. Hello! Come on, show me what you got. Uh-oh. Come on, hit me again. Okay, come on, hit him. Ow, this is not working as I planned it. Come on, show me what you got. And down you go. And fight, shoot. Okay, I think we did it. That did not exactly go according to the bad plan I had, but it worked out just fine. Can I shoot chickens? Well, we've done the myth. Can you shoot a chicken? Nope. Let's see, what do you got in here? Let's reload our gun. Okay, we apparently reloaded it without an animation. That works fine. But what I want to do is loot this chest. I know, I'm obsessing over collectibles again. They're just right here, though. And the more collectibles I collect now means the less I have to collect later. And let's go ahead and grab that one. And we did it. I think we just need to go to the edge of this building. And the Templar hunt is completed. We now have a level 2 Master Ruby Kukri. I might be saying that wrong, but I don't particularly care. Unqualified success. Complete 3 Templar hunts and their challenges. Okay. Thank you, game. Very much appreciated. So, we completed that one. So, what's this one? A bounty hunt. Oh, this is one where we have to go collect the target, don't we? Ooh, this is gonna be a challenge. But I accept. Okay, let's go ahead and take their challenge. Excuse me, I'm gonna be taking your carriage. She's driving like a maniac? How can she be driving like a maniac when she hasn't even started driving yet? Okay, let's just ditch the carriage. Watch it go careening into the streets and cause ultimate chaos. Okay, let's take a look at our eagle vision. And take mark you. Bring back the target alive. Well, this is the part where we basically just need to get seen, right? Let's see, if we shoot you... Okay, and let's just go down. Come on. Come on, just throw the bomb. Come on, we gotta go, 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 go. This one's a lively one. We actually have a carriage race now. Okay. And I just realized I got one with my fellow ally. He might try to shoot him. Wait, how do I hijack? Uh-oh, this is not good. Uh-oh, use medicine. Okay, this is not working out. We're gonna take this and get moving. Thank you very much for helping. We're on our way. And we failed the mission, didn't we? Yeah, we just failed. Freak Fucking damn it. The horses is trying to kill me now. Okay, so what did we learn? We learned that we ultimately fail and can't catch a bounty to save our lives. Okay, excuse me, I'm gonna need to take your carriage because I do not understand how carriage mechanics work. Okay, leave me alone. I don't want your attention. Let's bail and use the zipline to get up. There we go. Let's see now, where are you? Of course, you're gonna be right there again. Come on, get in. We're gonna get after that target. Come on, come on, go, 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 go. We almost have him. We're not gonna lose him. We just gotta stop his force. That's all we really need to do. Wait, is he dead? I hope he's not dead. Can we put him in here? No, we can't. That's an empty carriage. Yeah, okay. I'm not sure. We may or may not have killed him. If we have, we at least know we can't shoot the horse anymore. I can't tell. Did we fail? No. Oh, really? Come on, leave me alone. Well, I think we just ran over a woman, but I don't think it quite matters because we need to get out of here before those bad guys spot us. So, did we get the bonus or did we fail? That's the thing I want to know.
Good gracious. What am I to do with him now?
Aww. Well, we learned out the hard way. If you shoot the horse kills the driver, apparently. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and see what we got next. Oh, shoot. I just saw the time. We've gone way over the episode time limit. So in the next one, I think we'll go say hi to Charles Dickens. But until that time, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode, and I will see you in the next one.